He was born in Whitehorse, Yukon. Bryce is 20 and born in Rocky Mountain House, Alberta. This is their first Junior Grand Prix season, relatively new team. They're coached by Annabelle Langlois and Cody Hay. The free program music is music from Notre Dame de Paris. They need 82.78 to take the lead.
C'est une histoire qui a pour lieu Marie la belle au nom de Dieu 1482 Histoire d'amour et de désir Les artistes anonymes La sculpture ou de la rue Tenteront de vous la transcrire Pour les siècles à venir Il est venu le temps des
Lots of speaking points in this program, John. Go ahead.
Absolutely. I enjoyed this team in the short program. You could see that there was a nice connection between the two of them. In the long program, they were a little more methodical in how they went about things. You can see that they're both strong individual skaters in some of their side-by-side elements, and I'll look for them to continue to grow in their pair elements.
Yeah, they're relatively new. I know she's just started pairs less than a year ago. She was a single skater, actually, quite a good one, and so this is pretty new for her.
So this is a nice lift here and has a basic carry. And what I mean by basic is in the junior ranks, you're allowed to just glide, and that constitutes a carry position and a difficult feature within the lift that helps the value of it. In senior, we would have to do crossovers or be in a lunge or be gliding on one foot. But for junior, that was a very nice lift. Here comes their triple sows. The nice landing, and that's what I was talking about. You can see that they both have a nice singles background to them.